the Alnet CMS client software can also be used for playing back archives off of the server's archives. Go to Tools, Remote Archives, and then select the server name from the list. Once it loads, it will pull up the archive browser exactly the same as on the server. You'll have all the same features and functionality. For instance, if you select your layout and then hover your mouse over any of the green bars at the top, it will give you a preview of what was happening at that point in time. As you move your mouse back and forth across the time bar, it will update the camera and time according to the position of the mouse on the screen. Once you find the time you want to play back from, left-click to set the cursor, then you can use the VCR playback controls at the top left of the screen to begin the playback. Now keep in mind, if you're over the internet, playback will be much slower than it is on the server. Once you're done, you can click the X at the bottom left-hand side.